A back-in-stock alert is a powerful marketing tactic that lets businesses immediately notify customers when a previously out-of-stock product is available again. The truth is, stockouts are so common in e-commerce nowadays. 82% of people who shop mostly or exclusively online say they've encountered out-of-stock products. According to a study from Cantor and Profitero looking at the impact of low stock rates, the consequences for the stores are hard to ignore: 42% drop in online sales, 26% decline in conversions, and 22% less traffic. However, Berilliance has found that back-in-stock emails have the highest open rates of any email campaign type at 65%. Moreover, back-in-stock emails have an average conversion rate of 14%, compared to an average of 8.17% for all email campaign types. Customers want to see that the products they are interested in are available, and if not, it's super important that you offer them alternatives. That's when FoxKit's back-in-stock feature comes to the rescue. It offers the ability for customers to be instantly notified when items are available and ready for purchase again. You can also utilize the back-in-stock alerts to capture the purchase intent of shoppers and build your email list. Welcome to FoxKit tutorial by FoxEcom. In this video, let's explore how to set up the powerful back-in-stock alert feature on your Shopify store.
Your store needs to stand out and tell your brand story right. And it's never easier to level up your pages with Foxify. Design fast with ready-made templates of any page type. Save time with your saved designs. Easy and intuitive to keep the brand consistent. With absolutely no coding knowledge needed. Responsive across all screens. Create pages that convert with advanced tools and are optimized for SEO. Built with the latest technology and supported by the team that helps you transform your business. Foxify. Build right, win high.
Now, let's get back to setting up the back-in-stock alerts with FoxKit all-in-one sales boost Shopify app. To start, you need to configure the settings for products in Shopify Admin. In your Shopify Admin, go to Products and select Edit Variants. Under the settings for inventory, enable the track quantity setting and uncheck the continue selling when out of stock option. Then, let's set up our back-in-stock alerts in FoxKit. In FoxKit dashboard, locate the feature back-in-stock. There you will see analytics reports for the feature, if activated, and the email reports. Select the option form settings to customize the subscription form displayed on your storefront, and where the data collected from the form will be stored. You can enable the email address form and/or phone number, let customers add a note for the product, or even let them subscribe to your store's newsletter. The button will automatically appear on out-of-stock products. Now, we will customize the back-in-stock email content. The number of emails sent per month depends on your current plan limits. First, activate the email notification feature. This feature also lets you send a copy to your store's email as well so you can review the email content before sending them to customers. Set the order for how you'd like to send the notifications, from the oldest subscriptions first, or vice versa. After that, you can edit what to show on your email, including the email subject line, sender's email address, and other settings. Here we will add a store's logo to raise the brand recognition and edit some text. You can also adjust the email design using the settings for width, font size, element colors, etc. Click Save once you've done. Now the back-in-stock alerts are ready. Make sure you have enabled FoxKit Theme Helper in the Theme Editor to let FoxKit work on the storefront. You now know how to add a back-in-stock notification form to your Shopify store. Running out of stock isn't ideal, but it doesn't have to be the end of a customer journey. In contrast, it can be a great opportunity for you to convert better and sell more. With FoxKit's back-in-stock alerts feature, it can't get easier to send high-converting emails to win back customers. If you like this video, make sure you give it a thumbs up and hit subscribe so you won't miss any other future tutorials. Thank you for watching.